Talk all you want, lady. It won't make no difference.
Prison transport, keep clear.
This isn't right. Let me out of here. It weren't my fault. I don't deserve to be locked up.
Like we haven't heard that before.
Come on, please. Let me out of here.
Oh, just shut up. Shut up. Move. Now. You've used up my patience.
Keep your head.
He wants a woman! Stop him!
Yes, child!
What are you doing?
That's it! There you go!
Shit! You ain't seeing tomorrow, buddy! Shit!
Whew, thank God for that. I have no money to repay you, but I do have some information that might suit your skill set. My husband, may he rot, told me about a shack somewhere north of Rhodes. Apparently, it's a gathering place for lowlifes.
Interesting.
Thank you, really. I'll be on my way.
Sure, but you got a high tail, trust me.
Drinker I ever known.
What are you talking about?
You're just messing with me now.
Oh, no.
You always do that crazy thing where you try to scratch your ear with
always. Every single time.
What's he doing?
Oh, we got a problem here.
One reason why I shouldn't put a bullet through your head.
All right. Under the pillow on top of my bed. Just take it and get out of here.
Go. Get out of here and never come back.
but the universities have tried to silence me.
Welcome back, sir.
I can make a woman.
What can I help you with?
A two-headed baby. I'm managing what she eats during conception. Of course, this is a power I will never abuse. This kind of information in the wrong hands.
Oh, no. You need to care for that weapon if you want it to do you any good.
Before you buy into their lies.
Have you considered improving the sights on this weapon? It makes a big difference. You won't know how you managed without this.
Sheer, unadulterated madness.
You'll see an immediate improvement. Busy little town in its day. Now I'm the only store still open.
Out.